close to midnight. Something evil's lurking in the dark. But then a leukocyte spots the virus going towards your heart. Using histamine, it tries to call some friends to help and take it. They start to seize the virus in them, finally starts to lyse. Your body's fine when you get in the leukocytes. Explore the blood and save you from the pathogens inside. When you get ill in the night, they're fighting for your life using their killer filler, the Maya. You hear the door slam and realize it cut open your thumb. Back to your sores and your skin's defense has just been overrun. The second line of defense is your body's phagocyte cells. They try to fight. The virus isn't finished off this time. Where's your third line? Cause when you're ill, phagocytes are your second defense against the virus that's inside her.
Wait, are we all thrusting? Or are we gonna be like,
oh, I'm thrusting. I am getting into it.
They're fighting for your life using their killer, killer, killer antigens, binding your bodies, inflaming the immune response. These last adaptive cells make up your body's third line. It's all being T lymphocytes. First are the B cells, which in bone marrow finally learn to fight. Then there are T cells that go to the thymus to improve the mind. Now is the time for lymphocytes to come and fight together. Yeah, yeah. All through the night, they'll save you from the virus finally. Then you'll be free. Cause when you're ill in the night, the virus has no chance against your body's train of sight. So make your antibodies, cause you're iller, filler, they will heal ya here tonight. Cause you'll get iller in the night, the virus has no chance against your body's train the first time. In the night, so make your antibodies, cause you're illa, heal ya. Ow! I'm getting ill tonight.
The vessels of the lymphatic system, cleaning up fluids in case you missed them. There are many lymph nodes for cell lysis to destroy those pesky viruses. There are other organs inside that provide helpful ways to fight. The thymus teaches the T cell so it can kill them all as well. Mucosa-associated lymphatic tissue can clear your food of any issue. Tonsils trap them in the mouth. Fires patches help fight down south. All of these fight to stay alive and attempt to heal you. Lucky your body can resist the evil being.
Hey, 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 hey. Ooh, 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 ooh.
me.